Hello children, how are you all? I hope you're doing good, great, and you're helping mama and papa at home in maybe whatever mama is doing, whatever papa is doing. I hope you're helping them. And now because you've become big, you're already 6 months in junior KG and you know your books very well. So when we are sending videos, you're taking your books on your own and doing your work on your own. You know numbers, you know alphabets. So now you can, you know, do your work on your own. Yes? So I hope you all are doing all those things. Today, it's a fun activity. Today we are doing two fun activities. One, it's a riddle. We have learned mini community helpers. Did we learn some community helpers? In the story, and we have done it in the rhyme even. We have done it in the rhyme. So we have learnt many community helpers. And I remember that we have drawn one community helper in our live session. Yes, we have drawn one community helper in the live session. Okay, so now you know very well about the community helpers. There is a riddle. There's a riddle. So I'm going to say something and you're going to listen very carefully and you're going to answer to your mama or papa, whoever it is, okay? And after the riddle, you will be doing the book review. You're going to do the book review. You have done the prediction, you have done the justification, we have even done the left out words. Then we learned many words, sight words, we have learned sentences. So, now you have read the story many times, yes? So, now you need to give how you like the book, everything, okay? I'll just explain what you're going to do it. Okay, first you will see the riddle and then you will do the book review, okay? And children, when you're doing a book review, your pictures, whatever you're drawing in your book should be very neat. See that you use less of eraser. You see that you use less of eraser because it doesn't look nice. Okay? So, you're going to draw very neatly. Color it beautifully. Make the page nice and colorful. Okay? So, shall we see both the activities now? Children, are you ready for the riddles? And it's fun! And children, riddles help us in thinking skills because we think when a riddle is asked, we use our brain to think. So this is very good. It sharpens the brain. Okay? So listen carefully. The first one. I wear a white coat. I give you medicines. I sometimes give you an injection. You come to me when you're not well. Guess who am I? The second one. I usually wear a white dress and a cap. You call me sister. I help the doctor cure people who are not well. Guess who am I? I wear a khaki uniform. I travel in a jeep or motorbike. I catch thieves. Guess who am I? I come in a red vehicle. I put out fires. I save lives. Guess who am I? I work with hammers and nails. I make your tables and chairs. I work with wood. Guess who am I? I work in a post office. I bring letters to you.
I also take your letters from the post box. Guess who am I? I am a doctor. I have to work on your teeth. I clean your teeth. Sometimes I have to pull them out. I tell you to brush twice a day. Guess who am I? I work with pipes and taps. You need me to mend your bathrooms and kitchen. Guess who am I? I wear a white coat and a white cap. I cook food for you. You usually find me in hotels or restaurants. Guess who am I? Children, I hope you have answered all the riddles with whoever is being with you, be it mama or papa. Okay? So now, what you're going to do is, we will go to the next activity. Open page number, open Little Thinker English. You're going to open Little Thinker English. And you're going to open page number 2727. You're going to open page number 2727. In this page, you're going to give tick. Take a crayon or take a pencil or whatever you feel. And take help of mama and papa and tell them to read. And you need to answer some questions, children. Why do you like the book? How was the book? And who is your favorite character in the story? Okay? And now, after this, turn to page number 2828. 2828. What you're going to do on this is, there's a big box. In that big square, you're going to draw a picture. You can draw anything, person or anything, whatever you like in the story. For this, children, you can take your storybook, see which is their favorite picture and try to draw it over here. Okay? And you can color the stars even. Give how many stars you want. You want to give 1 star, 2 star or 3 stars and color. Okay? Children, I hope you understood what you're supposed to do now. Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.